Almost at the same time, in London, Joshua J. Wingate, president of Anglo-American Steel Enterprises, faced his board of directors.
Gangsters are fully aware of my opposition and have warned me not to oppose the sale of our controlling stock to them. I'm sorry, I'm afraid I feel a little faint.
Gangsters.